how to bring the glory of God in your midst. Heavenly Father, I pray, Lord, for this wonderful glory of God. Let your glory fill this place. This earth has been filled with your glory. Glory, 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 are you, Lord. The Lord will fill us with your mighty glory. Today the glory of God shall be revealed in our midst. Our God is a mighty God, who being the brightness of his glory and express image of the person, and upholding all things by his power. The glory in the highest, the glory to the mighty God, glory to the Lamb of God, glory to the living God, glory to the King of Kings, glory to the Lord of Lords, glory. I give you glory, glory, glory to the Lamb. Glory has mainly manifested. Let your glory fill this place. This earth has been filled with your glory. What a man mindful of him, or son of man that visiteth thee, who madeth him a little lower than angel. You crowneth him with a glory and honor. The glory of God endureth forever. All heaven declare the glory of the risen Lord. Who can compare with the beauty of the risen Lord? Fill us, Lord, with your mighty glory. There is joy in your presence. Father, I pray, Lord, in the name of Jesus Christ, let your life will be filled with your abundance of peace, of miracles and supernatural. Fill us, Lord, with unspeakable joy and full of glory. In Jesus' name, amen.